Hi, it's me, Jeff. Welcome to another episode of Pencil's Quick Art Tips. In these episodes, we share highlights from previous Sketch with Jeff videos, and Pencil shares some art tips. I think Pencil's outside right now. I think she's looking at trees or grass or something. Let's go find her and see what she's up to. Pencil? Oh, there you are, Pencil. Why do you love being outside so much?
I love flowers and trees and leaves.
Oh, I do too. So what's your question for today?
Can we make art inspired by nature?
That's a really good question. We've had many episodes of Sketch with Jeff in which we looked at nature. Back in episode 23, I drew this big flower. And in both episode 4 and episode 92, I featured this video on how to draw a tree. One of my favorites was a summer sketchbook. Actually, it was a spring sketchbook. And we cut out images of nature and collaged them onto the cover of a sketchbook. I love the colors, those bright spring colors. But one of my favorite projects involving nature was printing with leaves. I loved rolling paint over the leaf and then pressing it down onto paper. That left a print or an impression of the texture of the leaves. When I made several prints on one paper, I was able to turn it into a work of art. This was for Thanksgiving, so I made a Thanksgiving card, and I really loved using nature as the inspiration for showing things that I am very thankful for. What do you think, Pencil? Ha! Oh, now you're back in the studio.
The answer is yes, you can make art inspired by nature.
You're absolutely right, Pencil. I love making art inspired by nature too. And if any of you would like to be inspired by nature, here are the episodes that we just featured. You can visit them. How do you watch them? Well, you have a few different options. You can visit them on the Guggenheim Museum website, YouTube channel, or the Guggenheim social media Facebook page. Check back in 2 weeks for another full episode of Sketch with Jeff, and keep making art, especially art inspired by nature. See you soon.